So I finally saw Top Gun Maverick. Am I the only guy who thought this movie was completely fucking ridiculous? You got Tom Cruise pushing 60 trying to act as if he's 30. You got a lot of really bad dialogue.
Taiwan, never heard of it.
And look, I liked the first one just fine. But Joseph Kosinski is not Tony Scott. There's nothing along the lines of the cheesy volleyball scene, if you remember that from the first movie. And it's worth pointing out that Ed Harris is only 10 years older than Tom Cruise. And yes, the scene with Val Kilmer was pretty sweet, but I just don't believe this character, the Maverick character. I mean, there's some decent flight scenes, but you're fucking close to 60. In all the decades since the first movie, you haven't cultivated any sense of wisdom. You're still some fucking cocky flyboy. Obviously, you don't watch a Tom Cruise action movie for depth, but even fucking James Bond develops as a character. Every fucking Tom Cruise archetype is the same. And I guess this movie made so much fucking money because... well, we live in a nation of man boys.